When you talk about trauma, I had trauma because of my mouth. I used to have pain. I used to have tooth pain. So, just the fact that I don't have pain anymore is huge. I would take that over everything. If just the fact that I don't have pain.